Hello everyone, Solomon here, and today I am playing Heroes of the Storm. I got a beta key for this game about 1.5 weeks ago. I've been playing it a little bit, not a whole lot, and as you can see I'm level 14. I have Illidan, because you know I like Illidan. And I've got a bunch of quests because I haven't played in a while, so I'm just gonna start doing it. I need to play a warrior hero and Diablo hero, so let's just go ahead and
Reckoning is at hand. Reckoning.
Also, this game has when you select a character and queue up, it will say the line, then it will be interrupted, and sometimes it'll start again. It's a bit wonky, but it's fine. I think it's pretty fun. I'm not sure if I'm gonna play it a whole lot, but you know, I got a beta key. Might as well use it, and it is kind of cool. So this is a bot match, because I'm just playing bot matches right now. Probably not incredibly interesting, but you know. Why not? And yeah, we're gonna see what's going on here. I am not good at commentating, maybe we should just skip the bot match.
Heroes, prepare for combat.
Our time is short. I agree.
Battle commencing in 10 seconds.
Remain steadfast.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin!
So about this map, I'm down here and another one up here. Which,
indeed.
Every few minutes those will unlock. We need to capture them by standing there. And if a team controls both shrines, that team can use the statue here, which will awaken good at that match. He's good at killing them.
The battle is mine.
The ancient shrines awaken. Control them and let loose the Dragon Knight.
Finally.
I don't know how to build them really or anything.
Remain steadfast.
Hurry, activate the shrines and the dragon's power is yours. Well done.
Justice has been met.
Take this hero down.
This Valla is very hungry. It's kind of funny. Okay, so one big thing is those
choose a talent.
Let us
without
destroy
delay.
The sport.
Without delay.
I think I can just
delayed.
For example, I know what Diablo does. You go in, you toss somebody over your head, and you throw them back to your head. That's the idea.
Finally.
You can also attack with it.
Let us destroy this force.
The shrine is in power. The dragon light calls from the fierce enemy slain.
Meet your end.
Now let the valor do this. Valor's good. He's a little hard monster.
Free the dragon knight and slaughter your enemies.
Remain steadfast. Without delay.
Killing spree.
Finally.
And use it to kill somebody. This is pretty good for them. It doesn't deal any full on damage, but it's a stun. And the gap kills. That's good. And I'll just keep pushing this. I want to
finally
finish those two. And it should be quite possible. As you can see, I've killed five things.
Understood. I must ask. Found wanting.
Don't do it. Okay, it's fine.
Destroyed. Choose a talent. The dragon awaits, heroes. Free him and destroy your enemy.
This
We ought to capture this mercenary camp.
You know, it's an alt and alt and stupid, so...
Light the way.
It's hard to get up. It's kind of difficult to get away from him because, you know, he can cure you, slows you, and then teleports you, and then... And you know, he's also in your face now. So...
Our time is short.
This is what you can do if you have...
Couldn't have done better
indeed
myself.
Double kill.
I stand victorious.
It's fine.
Our time is short.
Your foes shall be ash.
Double kill, triple kill.
Our time is short.
Kill confirmed.
Mayhem. Double kill. Enemy team dominated.
Couldn't
without
have done better myself.
Keep destroyed. Choose a talent.
The dragon shall rule again.
Understood. Eternity awaits us.
And experience of
you've been found wanting.
Untouchable.
I must ask.
That was rather entertaining.
My thanks to you.
Now this game does lack some features. What kind of weapons are
our time is short. Excellent healing. Keep it up, Greg.
Shrines shall awaken spirits.
Light your way.
I am unstoppable. Fuel storm. Well done. Activate the shrine. Take the dragon knight's power. That keep is no
our time is short. Embrace
judgment. Wow. Slain.
Eternity awaits us.
Nice work.
Yeah.
disruption.
Victory.
Again. Well, that's one of my quests done. And this has been going for only 15 minutes, so I guess I'll also pack on the other one. And I'll also start streaming. Alright, so hello Twitch. Wait, there's nobody on Twitch. Why am I even talking to me? I don't know. So just give me a second. And I will open up my Twitch dashboard. Because I can. And we need to play as a Diablo. So let's leave here. We're not gonna play Tyrael again. At least not if we find another Diablo here that is actually. We could just buy Valla. Yeah. Okay, so give me a second here. Yeah, just in case, because you can't see it, right? I'm gonna tell you what I'm doing. I'm opening my Twitch dashboard right now. No. No. And also everything is lagging, because why not? So, no, muted. Okay, there we go. I am streaming right now, right? Yes, I am. Let's go. We just bought Valla and yeah. I'm gonna play Valla.
I stand.
I did get her already because she was in the free rotation when I started playing, so I played her a little bit. We have a loading screen here. That's incredibly interesting. Okay, now I can also see it. Yes, that's probably a good idea, right? I would have started streaming this and recording, I guess, a bit earlier actually. Except that as it turns out, when I installed my graphics card driver, because I had to install that, it also installed some sort of, you know, other app. I think it's called AMD Gaming Evolve, and it's made by Raptor or something. And it is basically, like a shitty Steam overlay, kind of. Yeah.
Get ready for combat.
Well met, Nephilim. It is good to fight by your side once again.
Indeed, friend. That should prove useful. I depart.
Battle commencing in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now go and summon my golems!
So, every few minutes, starting actually pretty early. I don't know what's
going on. My hunt continues.
In the these things open, you know, the mines and the things around there, and the
this way. The mines will open shortly, heroes. Soon the undead will awaken. A clever ploy.
Once the lag subsides, we can probably stop killing people.
The path leads this way. Enter, heroes. The damned await.
Which
swift and silent.
So the way this hero works is, this hero is very good at right clicking.
The path leads this way.
You get a stack of your passive. Movement speed.
Choose a talent.
This hero also gives you,
swift and silent.
We could solo this if I could.
Your fitness. The ultimate plan is beyond death. Through here. Choose a talent. A clever ploy. Your golem is complete, but it is weaker than that of your foes. A clever ploy. This way.
Ango eliminated!
A fort has fallen!
Kid.
As you wish.
Alright, so we got those caltrops. I'm not sure if they should be damage and slow. Awesome.
Attack! Let us move.
I haven't actually used this heroic yet.
My hunt continues. I see.
Slay the undead and claim their skulls, heroes.
A clever ploy.
Kid.
Killing spree.
Choose a talent. My heart continues.
Skulls, heroes. Your fort has fallen.
Yes, I see.
Ah!
through here.
Well fought.
Mayhem!
Not like anybody was watching. Oh, hey! There was one guy watching. Never mind, I'm gonna kill him.
Swift and silent.
I will ask you to sit.
Swift and silent.
Right, we should totally get Stone's gun because we have so much health, but we're gonna have so much.
I depart.
Awesome. I had dinner just before I started doing this, so.
Try that again.
Listen, heroes. The undead shall rise within the mines shortly.
And please bear with me because this is gonna lag a little bit. I'm turning down the graphics quality because honestly there's not much of a point in having it this high if that's gonna lag to hell and back. And I'm not interested in using actual full screen. Now if it could stop lagging I would also appreciate that. God damn it, Blizzard. It feels like Blizzard can't do anything without disconnecting me. Like anything that lags is automatically a disconnect. Okay, now can we reconnect?
As we join the battle.
I can't think he's AI control. I guess that's it. This isn't completely useless.
The path leads this way.
I'm gonna finish the rest of my quests, but probably not gonna record that. So, yes. I suppose we're done recording, so thank you for watching. There'll probably be more Heroes of the Storm videos, but not right now. I will keep streaming though. So again, thank you for watching. I will see you in my next video, which will probably be me trying to make Enchantress work in the mid lane, but I don't know. And what? Thanks for watching.